Because I can see, like, the top of his head. In the building, he's in the doorway. Shoot, why don't you come down here and meet me? You got any grenades or gas rounds on you? Fuck it, I'm gonna go for it. Hit him with that. Fuck you, man. Both landmines are gone by zombies. Oh, he's starving. Yeah. Take these pair of willies. You didn't say anything. Of course you don't. He's mad. He got pooped on.
My club.
Hey Saul, you should come here, dude, and let me have a grenade or something. Damn, dude. He's starving to death up there. I hear his tum-tum growling. Oh wait, I got more bullets. I got more bullets for the SK. Yum. What you trying to say, Willis? What you talking about, Willis? Eat my butthole. The whole nine yards.
propane. I just popped up propane. Part 30. I just popped up part 30.
I'd say so. Dude, I don't see any of the other ones on except for this guy. Might have hit him. I'm gonna go check. My fucking gun jammed. You gotta be shitting me. No. No, I definitely didn't. No, I'm not outside no more. From which way? What do you have on him? He missed. Help me, soul. Got him. I don't know. Some dumb shit. Is that you coming in? Dude, he just killed his teammate. He has epox on him. He literally just fucked his teammate. I'm on the stairs right here looting the body. Don't shoot me. Yeah, he's still up there. I'm getting ready to gas his ass, and he's gonna be dead. I'm just on the stairs, so don't shoot me. I hear you walking down there, you're scaring me. Ooh. Souls, I mean, Cluck's like 20 for 0 right now, dude. Soul, be careful. I'm throwing a gas. Okay, he's definitely dead. Oh, his gun jammed. So, will you come here and bandage me? I'm afraid that he's gonna jump down and I'm not gonna be okay. I'm right here behind you, behind you, behind you. Don't go up there. I'm right here. Alright, I'm gonna place a landmine on the steps. I don't know if you're going back out. Probably logged out. Don't come up the steps. Don't come up the steps. It's a landmine.
I'm back. If y'all need help, stay home.
No, he's still coughing. Dirty Sanchez just logged in. Literally didn't even mention it to us, and we just had people here already. Hard. You forgot the hard part. Discuss. Dude, I've been playing with Buck for 2 years now, and if you can't get used to it by then, I mean, like, come on. I've known him for a long time, man. Just cooking pot. I'm listening. Lay it on us. I love you. He's still a friend, and that's what counts. But, you know, the difference is we're not... When we mad at him, we're not going to go try to kill him. But he's mad at us. He's coming to try to kill us. That's the way I see it. It's like... Yeah, strong will. Something just explode? Alright, I'm going to go ahead and click this.